What does 27 mean? In decimal, it is the first composite number not divisible by any of its digits. It is the radix base of the septimvigesimal positional numeral system. 27 is the only positive integer that is three times the sum of its digits. And the prime reciprocal magic square of the multiples of 17, the magic constraint is 27.
Sisters, whatever is true, whatever is honorable, whatever is right, whatever is pure, whatever is lovely, whatever is commendable, if there is any excellence in anything worthy of praise, think about these things.
Do not conform any longer to the pattern of this world. Be transformed by the renewing of your mind. Then you will be able to test and approve what God's will is, his good, pleasing, and perfect will. Bible Gateway, Romans 12, NIV. Have you forgot your calling to do good unto others and to do no harm? Only then, in this year of Jubilee, will be given right of passage to those who love the Lord. For those in Christ are saved and have not a thing to ever worry about. We're built up in his branches, eternally bonded. God is removing the image of the bales. People also ask, 27 types of pink flowers, tips and pictures. Azalea, rhododendron. Begonia, butterfly bush, pink delight, Buddleja, David, I, pink delight, calla lily, xanthadacea, ethiopical, okay, this is getting hard, carnation, cherry blossom, chrysanthicism, and adalia. Chariots of Fire is a song that I want to play, but I can't remember how. And the music seems really hard, so
I'm running for
I have to do it this way.
I want every
I'm not advertising for anybody. Oh, look at my hands. I'm not advertising for anybody except the Lord. Except the Lord. Come on, where is it? Please subscribe. Okay. I don't want to sign in. Sounds really good with Mary snoring over here. was getting kind of difficult. Show a big panda in China. Like a crop circle, but it's a China. It's a panda. This is my father's world. Jesus, a carpenter. Why not expect to live somewhere like this or anywhere you want? Ezekiel 2:8, and you, son of man, listen to what I tell you. Do not join them in their rebellion. Open your mouth and eat what I give you. But you, son of man, hear what I say to you. Be not rebellious like that. Ezekiel 2:3, son of man, he said to me, I am sending you to the Israelites. What does he say here? Ezekiel prophesied that the exiles from both Judah and Israel would return to Palestine, leaving none in diaspora in the imminent new age, a new covenant would be made with the restored house of Israel. Reverent covenant, a new covenant. To whom God would give a new spirit and a new heart. Sounds like all of us. All of us are going to get a new heart and a new spirit. Isn't that wonderful? That's what being in Christ is. The last big crack happened on Washington's birthday. Liberty Bell cracked up, literally, in February 1846 when it was rung on President's Day. Celebrated on Washington's birthday and then stopped ringing because of damage from major crack. Major crack. Major crack. Cast at London's Whitechapel Bell Foundry, the bell arrived in Philadelphia in August 1752 because the metal was too brittle. It cracked during a test strike and had to be recast twice, September 12th, 2012.